Okie dokie. This is a nice song here. I am here for some Don't Starve. Getting to 100 days with Wilson. We are day 50 right now? Like halfway there, which is pretty crazy. I don't remember the last time I've actually made it to day 100 with a character Don't Starve. So that's pretty cool. I'm pretty excited about that. I hope you guys are excited too. Let's get another couple days knocked out. And I'll be pretty happy as long as we don't die. That's all we're going to get until summer. And then we're going to die for sure, probably. Oh no, wait, I'm sorry. This is the wrong character. Ignore this character. We're not in day 50. This is just, I was testing something. We're day 45. Okay, Wilson, we're back. This is Wilson, not Wakefrid. I think I want to try to do all the characters today, 100. That'd be fun. That'll give me some more experience with the new guys. Oh, look how cool we are. We're so cool. We have glomer poop and stuff and all the stuff on the ground. It's all getting waterlogged. I probably need some more chests. We got food. We got sanity. Dang, we're doing great when we left off. 45, man. Ah, yes. That's what I'm talking about. Okay. Now I should probably put some of the stuff I have in my inventory away. Man, that's a lot of blue mushies. I have a significant amount of blue mush in my life. Oh my god, we have a lot of just stuff. Too much stuff. This needs to go away in something. Okay, Glomer Goop does actually go in there. We have 10 green mushies. Is there 10 green mushies in here? I could take this rod out. Just grab that and put that down. Have I made any beehives yet? I don't know. I mean, like ahead, but also behind. I feel like I don't know what's going on in this world right now. We need to do some organizations. Okay, we have our Ice Wing O-Matic, which is like so rare for me to have. Oh, where's my cool hat? Where's my light hat? There it is. Okay. This has got 22. We have an encase, a torch. I need to plant these spider eggs in the swamp. I have a lock suit. Man, inventory was just not managed last time, huh? Okay, I have a carrot, 11 eyes, 19 eggs, 30 seeds, 3 birch nuts. Ah, oh, shoot. Man, I'm going to cook these up, I guess, next and put these away. Okay, how is our drying racks coming along? I wonder. Oh, where are the drying racks at again? Oh, my minimap's not there. Hold on. 1 second. Let's put my minimap. I love that minimap. I love it so much. What's up, D-Ax? How you doing today? Minimap is such a good mod. So this is actually a fresh install of Don't Starve, but, what? How do I go to mods again? Cancel? Mods. Cancel. Yes, yes. All my mods I should still be, subscribed to. Guess I didn't download them. Hey, Fury, what's up? What? Oh, I don't have any mods on. Whoopsies. Oh, no. I don't want that one. That was the spooky, scary one. I understand. Play. Little Cyan. I guess good. Okay, great. Back to it. I want to do some, Binding of Isaac at some point too. I really like that. We used to do Binding of Isaac all the time. Hey Toaster, are you here? I sent you a Discord message real fast. If you can get back to me on that. Let's go plant these trees real fast. I don't want them in my inventory. Inventory managed. Manage the inventory. Many moons were spent on my inventory management. I really need to manage this too. We need some more logs. Should I just go logging for a little bit? Get as much wood as I can, because we need many chests. Many chests are necessary. Oh man, this thing is half dead already. The umbrella's nearly rip. 50% of it is gone. Maybe I shouldn't be wearing it when I'm not like wet. I'm not worrying about it. Did I tweet? I'm waiting for Toaster to hit me with the thumb before I tweet, Shady. So go yell at him for me. Let him know that I need the thumb, because he has a thumb. I sent him a Discord message asking for the thumb. All I have to do is hit the tweet button, but I want to attach a thumb. To the thumb, to the thing, with the thing, with the deal, with the he, with the who, to hop, the hip, the hip, the hip, the hip, the don't stop. Okay, just gonna chop these trees down. I need a shovel too. Shoot, I should go make one of those real fast. Look how many tentacle spikes we have. That's awesome. Ooh, slippery tentacle spikes. I've seen enough anime to know where this is going. Oh yeah. Oh, senpai. Poor Leo. He's having bad internets also. Okay, I need 2 gold. Do I have my gold stored somewhere? I think I do. Gold. All right, great. Got some gold? Make a shovel? Not sneezing. Managed to meet that. High five, low drag. High five, low drag. What does Toaster need to do with the thumb? Send it to me. That Don't Starve thumbnail that you have that we use on YouTube. Send me the tham. Send me the tham, fam. Man, I bet you I could have killed that crow. Wait, what? Oh, I didn't see that little tiny thing there. Little tiny tree, little baby tree. Little dead baby tree. Just hit me with it on Discord real quick, like. I ain't bumpy, faster. Actually, shoot, I don't think my Sound plan is up. Man, I am not having a good day today. Today is just not working for me. I could not get myself out of bed. My alarm went off. I think I'm gonna have to push back my alarm by an hour or two. Like, I can't make it to stream early enough with all the things I need to do. I didn't eat breakfast. Spoilers. I'm hungry. For you.
I will.
What's up, Fury? How you doing?
And I will kill you.
I will kill you.
I kill you! No killing me, please. No killing. Kill or no killing. Guys, give some hearts in chat for Leo, if you can. Give some TVG salutes for ripping Leo. Poor Leo can't watch the stream right now. For whatever reason. Leo, fix it. Leo, make it your priority to fix it, sir. Hey, all my meat is done. Okay, let's bring some more meat up here, then. Oh, God. Hold on. Just one second, guys. Sorry. Okay, the tweet is up. Go get the tweet for me, please. Thank you very much. Thank you. Come again. Okay, let's go get my food because I need to hang up a bunch of meats. I need to play with my meats. Fury, you like your rewards for being such a baller? Contributing to the stream so much? Hopefully that dab emote makes you the happiest man on the planet. That'd be great. Hopefully it does, sir. Hopefully it improves your life as much as you improve mine by being a patron. It really does mean a lot. Oh, someone else has problems with Twitch loading and loading internet. That seems fine. What? Your internet is fine, but Twitch is broken? Con! Twitch! You had one job. Oh, my meats are going stale. Now they're only worth 100 hunger. Feels spoiled meat, man. That's no fun. Go, how you doing today? How's life treating you? I need to put this meat away. I need to drop these seeds. Okay. Okay. We'll have inventory space if we just do this. Yeah. Ah. Oh, ho. Hee hee. Aha. I think we have too much food, honestly. We have been just killing everything and getting all the stuff. This is no longer a game of Don't Starve. It's do manage, which is frustrating. Sometimes all the management stuff, I'm just not good at it. There's so much to do. Oh no, it's gonna be dark. Walking cane. Okay, need some log. Give me log. Oh. Okay. All right. I'm getting beaned. And also was nearly about to die there. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. I got beaned. I have to eat a tasty, delicious green bean. Green bean. I love playing Farming Simulator and calling everything green beans. Marcus, why? For what, Marcus? Make me eat a nasty jelly bean. All right. If you guys don't know, the Bean Boozled game is a very simple game. There is beans that are good. There is beans that are bad. And the Wheel of Beanicality will choose which bean that we have to eat, and it is going to be a juicy pear or booger. These aren't the worst, especially because juicy pear is really good. Do we have one? Oh, we do. Okay, boogers is kind of salty. Ah, it's booger. Ah, ah, it's not that bad. It's not that bad. Ah, God. That one was really, that was a very tasty bean and a very flavorful booger. Ah, it did hard chewy booger. That lingers. Yeah, QGB yuck. Yeah. Yeah. I eat boogers all the time. Man up. Ah. That was a particularly gross booger. Booger's not that bad. Okay, there's some worse ones like barf or canned dog food. Those are real bad ones. Those ones I have nightmares about. Wake up and I'm like, okay, boogers. All right, we've got some extra woods, so let's make some extra chests. This probably needs to be done. I think it's three woods, three of these planks per chest, or is it two? It's three, yeah. Let's do one more. One moto. It'd be very low on wood, but that's fine. Okay, let's pick some of this stuff up. It's on the ground here. Oh man, I'm full already? Gosh. That bird over there is being so noisy. I almost purged you, Fury. What? Cool, why? Cool, don't use your moderator powers, okay? You always abuse them. Why do you even have moderator powers? I don't understand. How did you end up as... You're just a mod because YouTube was such a problem. I was like, here, have a moderator. Cool, calm yourself. You know what? You're a naughty boy, cool. Your final warning, cool. Okay? You banned two people on accident previously. You time Fury out. You're in trouble. You're in big trouble. Alright, I need to put some... chest down. Let's do that. God, we just, our inventory is just... Oh, there's a chest here? I don't even know! What a sneaky, beaky chest! Look how hidden that chest is! God, it's a very hidden chest. So sneaky, snow beaky. Okay, hold on. Let's get this organized. You gotta get it organized! I want that. I need to put this away. I guess I don't need this torch. My inventory is just so full of junk. Dang it. Wasn't it cool that permed you? Oh, was it him that did it to you? I wasn't sure who he permed. He's permed two people instead of purging them. Which he shouldn't be purging anybody. Cool, no using your moderator powers. Cool. Cool, I'm demodding you. I'm sorry. I love you. You're a great guy, but you were the worst mod. I don't want you swinging your mod swords around, okay? You're not allowed anymore. I'm sorry, I love you. Stay motivated. It's not you, it's me. Okay? It's not you randomly banning people, it's me. Not liking it when you randomly ban people. Cool. So you get for being a naughty boy, cool. A bad punishment. You're punished. You've been punished. Okay, let's put all this stuff away. I think we have some space to put this stuff away. Feels cool, man. Hey, me lion. How you doing today? Oh, gosh. Okay, so we still need to organize these chests as well because they're not really organized. This is just a terraria. It's like, yeah, I just got a lot of stuff put in a lot of places. 60? We have 60? Rot? That's crazy. Absolutely crazy. Perfect. Wrecked. He has a nice emote there. Summit? Oh, I see. And Dr. Disrespect. Ah. Yeah, I've heard about him. I was listening to Ox, like, fanboy over him. Who's a Ox 0x33, by the way, the man, the legend, the Terraria player, and also Don't Start player. You have a fever? That sucks, Meline. Feel better, man. Oh, that was a save, though. So we have a new, this is on a new hard drive. I am playing Don't Start on a new hard drive. Have I killed Wall of Flesh yet? Well, we're building our Wall of Flesh walkway. We need a lot of blocks to do that, though, Leotux. We really do. Oh, I saw your comment earlier about this game being really hard. Yes, it is very, very difficult. I have lots of problems with this game. I don't know if... I think other people do, too. I'm not 100% sure how much trouble you guys have with this game, but I have a lot of trouble with it. It is very easy to die. I am definitely surprised that we've lived this long. It's been crazy. Poor Leo. Guys, put some love in chat for Leo, because he's having a bad, I think everybody's having a bad day today. Leo's internet's not working. Maybe Toaster's not having a bad day today. His internet got fixed, I think. He's the only one he took all of our good lucks. Toaster, never have good days ever again. Everybody do me a favor real fast. Hit me up with an extra point tweet. Hit the retweet buttons, because every one retweet that you guys do, I'll do 10 push-ups. I'll do 10 exercise points, actually. We might be introducing sit-ups in the future as well. And there'll be... So rather than being push-ups owed, it'll be exercise points owed, and every two sit-ups is one exercise point. Maybe we'll name it something more catchy than exercise point, but for now, I think we might as well start trying to do that today. We'll see. Comcast was involved, and you need all luck I can get, so you took everyone else's luck. Grief, what's up, my friend? Griefy, chiefy, me beefy, weefy. You're supposed to back me up and go get me juice box. Is what I tell you. Now go get me a juice box. You know who you're talking to. I'm talking to the juice box guy. You're crazy. You're crazy. I'm just thirsty. Gosh. Sit-ups, pull-ups. I want to get a pull-up bar. The thing about the pull-up bar is going to cost a bit. It's going to be EXP? EXP points? Experience points? It's gonna be not cheap. It's going to cost us like at least $100. I think the one I was looking at was actually like $300. And I just spent $100 on a new hard drive, a couple $100 on a new microphone, like a $300 microphone is sitting in front of me. So pretty much all the money I've made this month is gone. I spent it all on stuff for the stream. Computer equipment is really all I spent it on. Food has been a big one too. I spent stuff on. I think I just spent $100 on Amazon getting, what was I buying? I bought some junk, some more Keurig stuff. Oh, some face wash I bought too. Some special face wash to help with my terrible 17-year-old acne that I deal with because I'm a nasty freak. And I don't know why. Ashley has perfect complexion, and she just has the dog lick her face. She doesn't care. It doesn't matter. Perfect complexion. Never a zit or anything. She'll have like the tiniest little red spot on her face. She'll be like, oh, I'm breaking out. I'm like, argh! Shut up! So perfect. Ugh. Food is overrated. No, food is kind of necessary. I actually need to buy food. I spent $100 today on random other junk that I needed, and not even food. I love that Amazon will deliver, though. It means I can go shopping without leaving my house. I will probably do that at some point today. Come here. Why you need a pole when you can find a random branch? What, Lutux? Are we pole dancing? There's a Tiny Pixels pole dances. She's a streamer. And she wants to do pole streams, which I think is the best idea I've ever heard in my life. It'd be awesome to do a pole dancing stream. Because, you know, it's exercise. It actually is a great idea. I mean, she actually is into it for exercising. I think the audience would be into it for another reason. Because pole dancing, yo. So is there on this story? Reboot my router? Alright, give some love to Leo before he leaves, okay? Tell him that I'm thinking about him. Inform him that he is the best around and the best in town. And, yeah. I tried to be funny. Kiss yourself? Yeah, kiss yourself. That's a good attitude to have. Always kiss yourself. Oh. Go do the fuel. It's so dark. It's so dark. Doesn't move. Gosh. Does she like the emote? That was a really easy emote to make. I made that so fast. Just did it on stream for you guys. It's great. It was great. It was a thing. I'm so glad you can split stacks in half in this game. I don't think you can. You do that in Terraria? I don't think you can. Which I don't know why you can't split stacks in half in Terraria. Actually boggles my mind. Considered boggled. Okay, I'm gonna take mats and stuff and put them over here. Anything that's used to build the thing, I kind of want to be closer to over here. I think that makes sense. This chest is kind of hard to access. Okay, this stuff, and I'm full. Is this chest? Oh god. Okay, this stuff needs to not be there. We have multiple chests of spider silk, I think. That can go in there. Spider. I don't have any ash though. I'm gonna start taking some of this stuff out. It's not used for building anything. Just helmets and stuff. So, this away. Too many sticks. Well, I mean, never can have too many sticks. Am I right? Or am I right? Or am I right? Or am I right? Or am I right? I guess I'll maybe I should put wood by this chest, in fact. I don't foresee a circumstance of where we're just like, oh, look, I'm out of wood. I don't think that's going to happen anytime soon. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, 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 buzz. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Stop buzzing at me, nerd. Buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzz. Buzz, buzzy little buzzy bee. Buzzy, buzz, buzz. That food is very useful there. Okay. We're getting most of the stuff. Building mats out of here, out of these chests. I feel like we need to consolidate. Oh, there's another gear there. So we had two gears in two different slots. This is annoying. No, you're wrong, Badger? No, I'm Badger. Wrong. Hi, wrong. I'm Dad. Okay. Hold on, hold on. There's a hat switch. I know. I heard it. Fez hat, you got it, Marcus. I'm on it. Fez hat! Fez hat! Fez, 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 fez hat! Don't tell me any English. I can't. No one can tell you any English. Hey, Trigger Spyro, you started streaming? Let me follow you, my friend. Have fun streaming, sir. I don't think I had anything to do with it, but that's cool. I appreciate it. Thanks for the credit. Wow, so we are just full. So this is also going to be a mat chest, I guess. Because we're too chock-a-block. These are mats, too. Do we have any poop in the other chest? It's kind of hard to know what's in each chest. I tend to forget. There's no... just charcoal. See, charcoal sticks rot. Flint. There's poop here, yeah. Glomer's Goop anywhere? No, no Glomer's Goop. Okay. Man, it's raining? What are you messing around? It looks like raining. Okay, so I'm gonna put tools in here, I guess? Maybe things with durability will go in here. I don't know how that should work. I'm not a good organizer. Okay, this actually doesn't have durability, interestingly. Okay, I think our inventory, all right, Chester. Got 9 fireflies, hype on him. Sweet, that's good. I'm down with that. Okay, great.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, I scared bananas out of me. There's a bunch of bananas all over the floor right now. I gotta clean that up, sorry. Oh, man. All the bananas came out. Whew, I made a mess. There's a lot of bananas. Oh, man, I just should just cook this. I just put a thing in. Meatballs, yeah, sure, cook it. Oh, God, that leg was about to go bad. Okay, do we have a... Oh, hey, let's put this in here. I need a beehive. I want, like, a beehive. Spam. Wonderful spam. Spam. We don't have any. Oh man, we're just slacking behind us and stuff, aren't we? All our food's going bad. Another lightning strike? Even more bananas on the floor now. So many bananas. Okay, let's make this the meat locker. Not to be confused with the Hurt Locker, which is a terrible movie. Actually garbage movie. Garbage tier movie. I want to close the crock pot. Okay. Meat. The meat locker. Yes, feel free to spam, nerds. Where's the spam at? I don't see no spams. Who wants some spams? Yo, dog, I heard you like spams. So put some spams in your chat so you can spams while you spams. This bird died like a punk. Starved to death. Oh, man, his meat's about to go bad, too. Should we make another meatball? A tasty meatball? Actually, we need like 4 meats by the rack. Let's just make 3 here. Okay. And we're off. And we're doing it. Bam, bam, da. And the meat racks are this way. I always go the wrong way for meat racks. I don't know why I do that to myself. My bad. Oh, I need more now. Shoot, okay. We'll see how much we need after this. Hang up. Dry up. I think it used to be that meat on drying racks never goes bad, but that's not the case anymore. Fairly sure. We still want to refrigerate it. So we need 4 more meats. 3-4 more meats up here. Bless RNG, we need to start using more. Also, the bot mods, if you guys don't have anything to do, you guys are just relaxing, hanging out, and you feel like doing something, it'd be great if you could update the bot to have party emotes in, because it is now a subscriber. So if you want to do that, that'd be great. If not, that's cool too. Don't worry about it too much. Just for funsies if you want to. Because pretty much every command that we use needs updating. Like the tweet command and stuff like that. Okay, we need... How many meat was it? Shoot, I forgot. Let's take these. So, yeah, it's pretty cool. Shade, I'm very glad that that's the case. It took them some time to do it, but it's fine. Instead, I sent another email asking to do it. After having sent 2 emails asking to do it. And then they did it. You know, that's a big difference between just not doing it whatsoever, which they could have done. Actually getting some partner service. It's great. Being services partner. Loots are laggy. Sorry about that. Hopefully everything else is fine. Okay, I'm making an account for loots. It helps so much. Max, thanks for the loots. Appreciate it, ton. Cool says, DST? PogChamp? We could definitely do some Don't Starve Together. You guys want to do Don't Starve Together today? We could do. Maybe for an evening stream, we could do Don't Starve Together. I think what I'm actually going to do is an idea I had, like a really, really... Look how many sticks there are. I don't actually need any sticks. I had an idea I had really, really long time ago because of my kind of split European and United States audience. I think that I might do evening and afternoon streams. I'm sorry. Morning and afternoon streams. Or morning and evening streams is what I might do. I'm going to eat this before it's bad. That would make it easier for some of you to catch the stream and also be easier for me because I get to stream a little bit, take a break, stream a little bit. So that possibly that'll cause me to stream more. So we'll see about that. We'll see how that goes. Keep an eye out for that. The schedule will probably get changed on Gemma as well. It'll probably be 3 hours and 3 hours, maybe. Maybe we'll see. I think 3 hours is the perfect time for a stream to last. I think it's great.
Ugh.
Did we? Oh yeah, we killed this guy, didn't we? The moose goose here? But these haven't popped yet. As soon as this opens, I'm gonna kill these guys because I hate them so much. Actually, I might wanna hire some pig goose to help me because they're very scary. I don't need this. I kinda wanna bring these berry bushes. Oh, okay, it's night time. I didn't realize. I was not paying attention to what time it was. Where's my walking? Right, I have my walking cane out, great. Let's go back. Checking streamers is connected, it's just taking forever. I'm sorry, man. It's gonna be a pain. Thank you for doing it at all. Thanks for dealing with its annoyance in the first place. I don't want to equip either of these right now. Just unequip. Boom. Okay, great. Spamity spam. Spamity spam. Some more farms would be good too. Okay, what's my primary focus right now? I think we'll be okay for summer. We should be okay for summer. Maybe all of our stuff will burn down. Like, these will just burn down. I don't know. I'm going crazy? I'm not going crazy. Yo. What? Hello? Oh, it is coming. There's two of them, too. Why is there two of them coming? We're at 150. We're fine. Why are we going crazy? We're not. We're not going crazy at all. Yo. Yo, 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 yo. Relax yourself. Why are these popping up? I'm like, I guess I'm missing 50 sanity, but... Yo, chill. Get out of here. I don't want to go crazy by running into the darkness, so... Into the darkness. The darkness binds. These green mushies that we got are super useful. It's very easy to get lots of green mushies during this season, too, because it rains so much, and mushrooms reset based on rain. 2.5 days of rain is a reset. Army says, can someone make him eat a bean again? No. I think it's got to cool down in 30 minutes or something like that. Oh, yeah. Thank you for doing that, Jay. That's one emote updated, or one command updated. All right. Now, I want to work on getting more. I want farms, I suppose. We have lots of drying racks. I mean, not an infinite amount of drying racks, but we have quite a good number of drying racks. Let's try working on farms, I guess. I usually don't make farms, but it'd be fun to have some. So I think the best way to do that is just go to talk to Beefaroes for a little bit and see how many poops I can get from them. Beefaroes. Make some farms. Hey, never mind. We're going to fight this qualifant. Come here, qualifant. There's two commands. I didn't see the other one. Sorry. Ooh. Nice, 6 honey. That's great. These honeybees are doing big work right now. Big work. Am I going to do better this time, Disricardo? Maybe, Disricardo. We'll see. Doing better is not my strong suit. I'll do. To do or not to do? Do-do. Duty, tee-hee. I love duty, tee-hee. It's so funny. I don't know why I think it's so funny, but just the things that make me laugh, whatever. Farms are poop, don't waste time, but you can get, like, the best food in the game from farms. I mean, it's not... I don't know. I'm just going to explore new things, Ricardo. If you guys have advice and stuff for me, let me know. But you, one thing, though. You always have to provide me deets for the advice you give. This is why farms are bad. Not just farms are bad. I'm always looking for evidence to convince me rather than just taking your word for it. I certainly am open to suggestions, though. What are Cochinal spots good for? I have quite a few of those. Maybe we should look at what they make us. I never end up making the Prestidigitator. Pretty much ever. Oh, yeah, Ina, you got some dojos there. It's alive! It's alive! Max says via loots. Looking for the loots tips, Max. I think in the future, loots will be even better. Maybe one day the stream will be such that... no, stay away from my Chester. There's just too many people for me to even reach at. Probably not, but... maybe one year it'll be like that, and then loots will be the primary form of communication with me. Every 15 minutes, you can send me a message. I just read loots the entire day. Freaking Sips never reads it. I've watched Sips' stream quite a bit. What the? Okay. Whoa. Whoa. Relax. Be chill. Woo! So sad. Yeah, didn't even fight back. Stupid thing. No. No attacking me. Okay, just gotta be careful, because these do a ton of damage. Okay, we're fine. I didn't panic. Good thing I didn't panic. Ooh! Okay, we're fine. It's okay. Are you okay? Annie, you're okay. Are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Wow, I've never eaten something to Annie before. Hey, relax. Don't do it. What do you want to go through it? Relax. Don't do it. Chester, no! Don't die! Those things will kill Chester so fast. They do two swings in a single animation. Which is, oh look, safe place. Why did we go here? Oh yeah, it was a qualifant that we were tracking. Tracking a qualifant. An evil, dirty, nasty qualifant. And we murder it. Farms are good? Question mark? but not at this point in the game. You can spend this time getting more food. I don't really need more food. I have tons of food. We have so much food, it's insane. Like we just got 8 big meats just then. We really don't need like any more foodsies, at least. You can go in there, probably. We're fine. Farms is good, question mark? Any more green mushies around here? I love me some green mushies. What is going on, Vane Serentana? How are you today? I hope life is treating you well. Okay, the green mushies are hype. Heck yeah. What? I can't. Self-advertising is still such a thing on Twitch. I don't get it. It was really bad on YouTube. It's certainly a sign of being juvenile. Going to post your favorite Discord into someone else's stream. I don't understand. Hey guys, look, I'm becoming this thing. I'm doing the Twitch stream thing. Come visit this Discord that I have, or come visit my page. Oh, by the way, I've never actually streamed before, and nobody else is actually in the Discord. B-dubs, just letting you know, you're gonna be there alone, because I haven't actually contributed anything to the community that I'm trying to grow. I've been streaming for 721 days in a row. I tell you what, that's actually, I'm pretty proud of that. I think today I had a moment where like, I'm doing a good job. We're gonna make it to 7:30, no problem. 2 years in a row streamed. I gotta say, that's a pretty big deal. Why am I still getting hangs? You guys seeing this? What is causing this? I do not know. We replaced the entire hard drive. I'm still getting some hangs. This is on my hard drive. Maybe it's my connection to my hard drive rather than the hard drive itself. It's not like it was happening in Dark Souls though, where it was really bad. God dang, I hate these things. Die. Did he just have some meat on him? I think he did, yeah. He just got actual meat hanging. Can I pluck the meat? Is that a thing I can do? I have to do it like nothing in my hand, right? Take item. Oh. Weird. I've never done this before. Mushroom planters? Oh, what is that? They are better than farms? You can plant mushrooms? Why are they... Oh, man, I have 15 green... That's too many green mushies. I think we have enough green mushies. We'll save some for... Oh, my gosh, it is... I'm getting really wet. Didn't realize. We'll save some green mushies for later. Me tinks. There's some farms there, but they're too far away from base to really use. What are these? I always want to use these things, but I don't know how they're used. This is a broken one. It's crappy. It's pointy and slimy. It's a combination of both pointy and the sliminess. What does this say? It's buzzing with activity. Wilson, you're banned. No puns. It's all piney. Is Wilson just a pun master? A pun master? These rotten eggs aren't actually useful because we have so much rot already. I actually want to rip this down. We need to clear the area around our base so stuff doesn't catch fire. Oh man, will that beehive catch fire? That would be unlucky and sad for the beehive. Oh gosh, let's burn this tuft. Store, no, it's not what I want. Add wet fuel. Boom! Great. Aw, yeah. Mmm. Tasty fire. Aw, it's so nice and warm. What if, can I burn this? Oh, you can! Oh my gosh, I didn't know that. You can just burn a bulb. Guess that's useful? Didn't know? Maybe? Okay, berries going here. Big meat's going here. Probably need more drying racks, actually. Oh man, 13 big meats are about to go bad. Or 13 monster meats are about to go bad. That's too bad. Should I eat this? I'm just gonna go ahead and eat this. It's fine. We're actually about to get attacked by wolves too, which is scary. Are there caves in this server? This is a single player, it's not a server. So yes, I think there is caves. I believe that's how it works. I didn't turn them off, so I think they're on automatically. I'm actually not sure. Let's make some food out of this. We can make some meatballs pretty easily. Meatballs. Eat all badgers? No, don't eat badgers. You're crazy. No eating badgers. Bomb scoop. Heck yeah. I should probably make another set of armor. I need rope for that. Is it 2 rope, I think? I just want to have another set of armor sitting around. So that when we're in combat, if it turns out that we need another piece of armor, we'll have it. This graph tuff is perfect for burning. Oh, it's an ice one. Shoot. Ice to meet you. Wrecked. What? Who dat? Who dat my house? Rex, what? You need something? I'll kill you. Oh, pick up that meat. Are they attacking Chester? They are. These jerks. Stop attacking Chester. Die. Nice. He froze the other one. Didn't freeze me. Perfect. Handled. Handled. I probably should make some tooth traps. I never make those. Let's take this off. Looking good. Okay, some free meats. No mushroom platters in? Aw, feels bad, man. Feels bad, man. Feels badger, man. I should probably end up using some big meats for a meaty stew at some point. Shoot, where do these horns go? These toothies? In here? It sounds like there's three of them talking. What do I do with equipment that's broken? How do I get rid of it? Like a tentacle spike that has like 1% left on it? Or, for example, 8% left on it that I'd like to get rid of? What do I do with that? Anybody know? Come here, Butterfreeze. Come here. Oh. Man, I'm so fast on the road with the staff out. It's crazy. Crazy fast. Oh, yeah. I'm very happy with our recent Patreon updates. There's still some rewards I haven't handed out. Like your name on the Twitch page. I still haven't done that. I constantly have a fight with myself about how to do that because I want to make it look really nice. I also just want to slap it on there to have it done. Maybe to some point today I'll do a creative stream where I sit here and do it. It seems like I do actually a lot of work during the creative streams, which is probably really good for me. I can very easily get distracted otherwise. I am absolutely starving now. Not having breakfast just hit me, and I'm really hungry suddenly. So hungry. I'm so hungry. Oh, so hungry. Wow, there's so many butterflies around here. I could cure butterflies for years. Probably just eat butterflies for the next year. Probably possible. All right, Grief. I'll see you later, man. Thanks for being here. Stay motivated. Stay awesome. Butterfly only run. I wonder if that you actually could do that or not. That's probably something you could do. The reason we play single player is Shipwrecked. If you just play Reign of Giants, you have more fun playing Don't Starve Together solo. Why? Explain to me why. Tell me this. Show me. Show me why this is the case. Health 8 is so strong from these butterflies. Okay, so I still haven't got any farms. I want to work on farms. Just because I'm not sure what to do exactly, and I know farms are a thing. So I'm going to try to do farms. Excuse me, sir. Could you not be here? Glow, glow, glow. I don't have any berries to chase him, so it's whatever. Let us go to the beefaroes. To the beefaroes. We don't have to really worry about too much right now. We should be fine. Got food on us. We've got a huge stockpile of food, too. I guess we'll just mess around and explore some new buildings and stuff. I'm kind of at the point in the game where I think we could probably end up sleeping for a big majority of the days to get to day 100. I don't really want to do that. What? These birds can be so buggy sometimes. I don't know if that's just me or not. Just too buggy if I have me. Oh, red butt season. Darn it. It's too bad. These guys are growing up, though. Stop yelling at me. I think pigs will also give us poops in exchange for berries. But these poops are free, so I want to grab these first. We can put some pig bases, pig houses around our base. That'd be cool. There's actually not very many pigs on this map, if I recall correctly. Do we need a new weapon? No, I think tentacle spikes is my best weapon, right? Or is there a better weapon I can get? Like a ham bat, I think I've heard of. Oh, and the bat sword. There's like a bat sword that leeches enemies' HP for me. Why is my sanity so low suddenly? What was I doing that made me insane? I must have not noticed. There's a lot of babies here, and only one mama. Lots of babies, one mama. Red butt season. It's not me, it's my hard drive. What? Is it? No, it's not me. I'm not the one lagging. It's my hard drive is lagging. I don't know, maybe it's not. It stopped doing it now. I need to turn back on Dark Souls to see if the same thing is happening. I need to identify this issue. Maybe it's just a poor connection to my motherboard. And I didn't really mess with the wires when I plugged in the new hard drive. Maybe the old hard drive is perfectly fine. We just have another hard drive sitting outside of my computer. Right, meow. It's saving lagging is fine. That's okay. That's understandable. Momentary lag while saving. That's okay. But lagging randomly? Not so cool. Not so bueno. This is a very simple game. It should be fine too. Another Bean Boozled already? Who's got so many mushies that are just blowing all their mushies on Bean Boozled's? Bean Boozled's need to be more expensive. Dutch has mushies, I see. It's the duchy. The duchy, the wuchy. Okay, actually, maybe I'll use these berries to feed poop or get poop from pigs, which I think I can find somewhere. All right, Dutch. Fine. I'll spin the wheel of Bean of Cali. We'll see what bean we get. Let's see, shall we? We got booger again. Wow. And because I'm so hungry, this is going to taste even worse. Please be a juicy pear. Please. Okay, this is a booger. Yeah. It's a booger. Cool. Badger, do the star dance.
No.
This is not Taroya. Gross. This one's not nearly as bad as the last one for some reason. I think they have varying levels of taste. Ah. Gross. Ah. Starve dance. Okay. What were we doing? Poop. Yeah. Okay. I got distracted. Fat sent me a message on Discord, which is something I should not have checked just then. Where is the Pig King? I think he's here? No. Here. Here he is. Is there any Piggoos even around him? Doesn't look like it. It's like very few Piggoos. You like Mushies then? No. Thanks to the Mushies nerd. Second time instantly says no? What? Second time what? No, I'm not doing it. There is... I can't. It's impossible. What do you want me to tell you? How am I supposed to do a star dance in Don't Starve? It doesn't make any sense. You're fully aware that I'm playing Don't Starve and not Terraria. Being fully aware of that, you hit the star dance button. What did you expect was going to happen? Oh, Basil turns Terraria on and do a star dance for me because I'm so important to him. That's what was going to happen? Would you, where did your mental process bring you to that was going to happen with Don't Starve? I don't have to tell you. I don't feel bad for you. I ain't sad even a little bit for you. Do a cane dance. That's not what it is. It's called a star dance. It's not called a cane dance. Oh my gosh, what the heck? Huh? It's maybe nighttime. I guess we'll do it at night. Adorably delicious. Incredibly suspicious. Oh, this is gonna break soon. I forget the count. Oh, I'm fisting him now. Let's get the walking cane out. It does more damage. Oh, I have a star in my room. No, I do not have a star in my room. Dot, dot, dot. Lol, nerd. Lel. Lel. There is no star in my room. I'm going to reach up into the heavens and pull a star down. Do I want to keep going to the piggies? I guess so. They were this way, right? Yeah, okay. Down the road I go. Army. You don't even know my life, Arminator. Murdered by a monster. Yep, that's correct. Correct. Where is the star? It doesn't exist. There is no star. You are crazy. There was never a star. Yeah. You don't get it? You're a star, Badger. You're banned, Jupin. Never come back. Petrol packs? Don't buy Pepsi, Leo. It's bad for you. It's bad for you, Pepsi. So bad for you. Don't do that. It's bad for you. I'm just kidding, Jupin. I love you. A vicious beast killed it, yes. If you had my Snapchat, you would know what happened to the star. Literally, the star is no longer there. It's in the trash. It's been destroyed. You want the full story? Maybe the snap may not even be available anymore. You missed out. Sorry, man. I had to have the snap arenas. Okay, I don't have a weapon. Just too bad. I murdered this thing. What if I tell you there's a star and Don't Starve? Nothing. What if I tell you the earth is flat? What if I ask you a question about how you would react to me asking you a question? How what would happen then? if I Badger, what would happen if Badger, you do one push-up for $1? What would happen if someone gave me $100? What would happen then, Badger? What's up, Glibinator? How you doing today? Did you change your name, Glibinator? Pure Dirt! What is up, my friend? How are you doing today? Thanks so much for that sub with Twitch Prime. Make sure you come back every single month and refresh that sub. Can we get some TBD salute and Badger hypes in the chat for the newest sub to the Badger Clan at 92 subscribers? Heck yeah, 8 more subscribers, we get a new emote. Thank you guys for being here. Thanks for being so awesome. You are the freaking best. Mandatory spam. Absolutely must-do spam. Do it right now. Subs and moderators, please hit it up. Say thanks. You're the best. The subscriptions mean a lot. They go a long way. They help out the stream a ton. Better be good. Poop this out. Stay. Oh, you didn't poop it out. Rip. Here, eat this blue mushy. No, you don't like blue mushies? What the heck? I love blue mushies. Blue mushies are tasty. Oh, so tasty. You don't even know. We're so fancy. There's so many. I sing so many songs in this stream. It's crazy. I wonder if I could feed them butterflies. Come here, butterfly. Badger broke my mind. My mind has been broken by Boozer Man. He did it. He broke it. Jubin, how are you doing today? I did the spam. Shady, thank you the best. I like the spam. It's fun. I think it's good for you. It's good for you. It's good for me. It's good for piggies. I'm hungry. I didn't realize. Eat the meatballs. Tasty meatballs. Oh, yes. I miss it. It shots up 2 times for me. What? Glavner? It posts twice. Don't worry. It's not happening for us. It's just on your side. Don't worry about it too much. Pure Dirt, man. It's great to see you, sir. Thank you for hitting that Twitch Prime sub. Like I said, make sure you keep doing it every single month because you're awesome. Glavner, did you change your name? It was Glavinator before.
No talking.
Or Glavinator. Gonna add a tar? Oh, I got shut up. You asked me something? Yeah, just ask how you doing, Jupin. Okay, I enjoy these sounds of Don't Starve for the next 2 minutes. This is something you can do with Revlo. Rip. Oh, I'm back. I can talk now. I always feel like I could never talk after you guys shut me up. It's so mean of you. Please stop shutting me up. I'm maybe increase the cost of that. It's a funny little thing that we do, but it can be a little bit frustrating for my broadcast, you know? Doing a video, suddenly just can't talk for 2 minutes. I don't know if it's... I don't know. I guess you guys like it. You do it all the time. Oh my god, am I still streaming creative? Thank you, my friend. The only person who notices... Got multiple mods. Only person who notices is the Glabinator. Thank you, Glab. I appreciate it for actually paying attention. Unlike some people I know. some people. You should do a fart sound every time you jump out of this things. It should do a fart sound. Oh, the wormholes. I see. How funny. That's just incredibly funny. How funny of you, V, to say that thing. You were just hilarious. You should have your own stream. Because fart noises are funny, yeah. No, I agree. I definitely agree that fart noises are funny. Oh, yeah. Congrats on being awarded 1,200 mushies. Ow. You have 600 to spend. Rip. Well, you must have spent your mushies already then. I'm just gonna eat this qualifant horn. You can't cook these things, so. Qualifant horn, qualifant trunk. I feel like eating a trunk wouldn't be delicious. I gotta say. Why is my sanity so garbage? I don't know why I'm going so insane. I'm not wearing like a garland or anything, I guess. Maybe I should make a top hat to give me sanity over time. You can listen to this anyway. You can actually join my voice chat. You're fully aware of this. You're fully aware. Ooh. I'll stop shutting you up if you stop being sassy. Yeah, we're in an impasse there. I'm gonna have to keep being sassy. Sorry. I got the sass. Brass. The sarsaparilla. What's going on? We're hacking your account, Jupin. Your account has been hacksword. I got some poops. Put some poops away. Poops. Some cattails. Cat of nine tails. Away. You have a bunch of mush and stuff to put away. Oh, did we have more than a full stack? Oh, man. Oh, we have too much stuff. We're too high on stuff. Whoa, man. Double rainbow all the way, man. Oh, man, I didn't realize it was even gonna be dark. Double rainbow all the way. What does it mean, man? Yeah, Sandy's flying again. What does it mean? Hack to increase the subscription. Hack source? You can do this? So much hacks. If you would pay me, I would go insane as well. What? They can pay you to go insane? That sounds useful. Can you go insane and take someone's life? Is that on the docket? Because I could think of a couple people I could send you after. And you would enjoy doing it too. You'd be happy. You'd be a service to the world. You better an idea? I don't have ideas. You're crazy. Never had an idea in my life. Maybe besides Hat Switch. Hat Switch! Okay. P-L-A-Y? What? Play? P-L-A-Y? What? What? What can we do? We can hack subscriptions? Winky face? I saw Dutch, sorry. I saw you say that and I was talking about something else. Okay, you sent me an Essex idea on Discord? Sounds good, man. I will check it out after stream. I need to make some farms. What do I need for a farm? It's under food? It should be a good farm, huh? Improved farm. 6 poops per farm. Wow. Expensive. As many poops. At least they last permanently, though. 6 poops per farm and what else? Oh, man. Rocks? Kind of sucks. Improved Farhamid. Let's put the improved Farhamid right here. Doesn't look like an improved farm. Boom. So improved. Wait. Why did it go at that angle? Yeah, my llama again. What's up, Quack? How you doing? Why did it go at that angle, though? Ow! Hey! Dude, chill. You're my honeybee. Relax yourself. Oh, sugar. He started it. I picked a flower. Gosh. What's up, Chris Hansen? How you doing today? Good morning, New York. Ah, thanks for being here, Quack. I appreciate it. You the best. If only someone would make me do push-ups. You can start a stream, Ricardo, to force you to do push-ups. We actually need to do some push-ups, in fact. Let's see. Did we? Yeah, I guess we've been playing for an hour already. Didn't even realize. Time goes so fast when playing Don't Starve. When Don't Starving. Don't Starve? Try not to Don't Starve. Try not to Don't Starve? I always say that, but that's always wrong. Try not to Don't Starve, guys. No. Try not to starve. No. Try not to Don't Starve. Okay. Bees at rain? Are bees negatively affected by ran? Bees like ran, right? It's good for ran. Bees at ran. Bees don't mind rain, do they? I don't know. Does it like mess their wings up? If a bee gets wet, does anybody notice? That's a lot of trees right there. Oh my gosh. John Cena. If I did that bounty thing, I'd gain like minus 200 mushrooms. That makes no sense. You do not lose mushrooms for doing bounties. Whether you think you do or not, you don't, okay? All right, the system didn't change because of you. My butter's going stale, which I didn't know was a thing. I think butter could go stale. What a butter. What are you talking butter for? Why did it like angle itself all janked? I didn't place it like that. Why is it jank? Who did this? I didn't do this. This wasn't me. Why can't I? Why does it take like 8 years to be able to place a farm? What the heck? Badger, have you ever watched the Bee Movie? No, I haven't watched the Bee Movie. Triggered. Why? To be or not to be? That is the question. Besides, what does the Bee Movie have to do with whether bees can be wet or not? It's not like the Bee Movie's like factual, right? It's just a stupid kids movie that people on the internet lost their dang minds about. I don't know. Does anybody knows? what if I submit a video of me failing to do a push-up? Then you'll be rewarded with me laughing at you, I guess. Suppose. Maybe. You did your placement matches in Overwatch? Sweet. Tell you, what'd you get? Did you get placed? Is that what happened from doing placement matches in Overwatch? Last season, I won 2 out of 10. I get 1,400, uh-huh. And then this season, you won 8 out of 10 and you got 1,400. Probably. Or maybe you won a 5 out of 10 and you got 1,400 still. So you've won five matches, which is exactly right since they already knew your ELO. And I got 554 RSR. That's much better, isn't it? Oh, man. Isn't 500 much better? Don't worry, ELO systems are all perfect. They all work exactly as intended. People just get really mad about their ELO because they feel like it dictates whether they're a good player or not, which they really shouldn't. People get a little bit upset about it. ELO systems work really well, by the way. They really do not mess up very often. They're quite accurate. Sometimes they can be weird, especially if a organization tries to do it themselves. Like, oh, we're gonna make our own ELO system. Don't do that. You're gonna break it. Like, oh, it's based on participation and, you know, how well you did. No, it should only ever be based on winning ever anything, always, forever. Waiting for them to make a turkey character that can hide in bushes. That'd be interesting, Chris. There's already a lot of characters, which is pretty cool. I mean, we have just so much food. It's crazy. What will this make? Sweet. Okay. Sweet. Like how? I don't know. Do I know? I mean, research the ELO system, I guess. If you're actually asking why you got the ELO that you got, I suppose go look up the Overwatch. Type in Google, Overwatch ELO system. Yeah, and then it'll probably tell you about it. Probably. I hear in games, doing well in games does not matter. Understand that for ELO. Does not matter how well you do. Only if you win or not. That's all that's ever counted. And also it matters who you were playing against, if you won against them or not. So what could have been happening is that you lost matches against really, really bad players at 500 SR, and you won matches against really, really bad players at 500 SR. So you ended up being 500 SR because you lost 5 and won 5 against ranked 500 players. So your ELO is just above the people you beat and just below the people who beat you. ELO is pretty brutal. The difference in the ratings between two players serves as a predictor of the outcome of a match. Two players with equal ratings who play against each other are expected to score an equal number of wins. A player whose rating is 100 points greater than your opponent's is expected to score 60% of the wins. If the difference is 200 points, the expected score of the stronger player is 76% of the wins. My friend did tell me that it always places you lower than what it ended with last season. Yeah, probably not the case, Ite. If I were to guess. It probably... So your ELO from last season is probably exactly what your ELO was when you started this season. It just didn't tell you that. It didn't want to make you feel uncomfortable. Because it does things like that. Because people get weird about ELO. People get really weird about ELO. They will get super irate about ELO. Because it's a really brutal thing. man, I loved grinding in League for ELO because people would just be like, oh, I don't deserve my ELO. Yes, you definitely deserve your ELO. you 100% always, forever, forever deserve your ELO. That's how it works. That's how ELO works. You deserve your ELO. Actually, what am I doing? I'm messing around and talking. Okay, let us get more. I guess we have 3 farms. I want more. 3 farms is not feeling enough farms. We need more freaking ice boxes. I guess I don't. I shouldn't probably make another ice box. I should probably just cook this and then this. Can I put this in here? Still full. I can't do anything with these caps either. I could feed these 2 piggies, I guess. Feed this. Alright. The player's ELO rating is represented by a number which increases or decreases depending on the outcome of a game between rated players. After every game, the winning player takes points from the losing one. That's how it should work. I know Dead by Daylight does not work that way, by the way. There is certainly exceptions, and Siege used to not work this way too. It's because Siege was, and Dead by Daylight is, doing it wrong. Yeah, ELO basically does not matter in Daylight. All the entire community accepts that. That being rank 1 means literally nothing. It's just ridiculous. I won 1 out of 10 placement matches and got placed in Bronze 3. My friend won 6 out of 10 and got placed in Bronze 5 when I was league. You and your friend both deserve your ELO, Glaive. I get it. It seems confusing. It's strange. But I won so many Masters. There's so much more going on than you can see just from the surface. League ELO works amazingly well. The players who have the highest ELO are the best players. Period. End of story. Best solo player. Sorry. ELO basically... ELO and solo queue basically means nothing in multiplayer. I'm sorry, like in team fights? Doesn't mean anything. No. In fives. It means nothing in fives. Okay, let's go back to the piggies and get some more poop. More poop for piggies. More poopoos. Honestly, I feel like... people should just play video games and not be too worried about how good they are at it, because it gets them really mad. I have so many people I have seen lose it. People like I know in person who have wanted to do really well in a video game and gotten low ELO have been, demoralized because of what they did in a video game. Have fun with your video games. Screw your ELO. Don't worry about it so much. Don't be so crazy. Just have fun playing Overwatch. I know you want to be like, hey girl, I'm 1800 ELO in Overwatch. You want to go out with me? It's not gonna work anyway. But don't be worried. Don't be concerned. Okay. Go lay on my hat. You got it, Shady. Oh, I have to pause the game. It's like way up there. Have fun. I'm 1,000,000 ELO in Don't Starve. I'll tell you that right now. Number 1 player in Don't Starve. Maybe this is why I focus on single player games so much. Oh my gosh! Someone was mean to you on an internet-based game. In other words, get good. Someone was mean to you? Oh man, that community must have the worst community. You know what? Twitch has the worst community too. Someone was mean to me in my internet chat. Obviously the worst community. Definitely. For sure. I watched an Overwatch video and I heard another player being mean to another player. God, Overwatch has the worst community. I was playing Terraria one time and someone said Realogic sucks. Man, Terraria has the worst community. This one time, when I was doing this one thing, this one person was mean to me. Man, that community is the worst. Why is my chat this right now? Why are we talking about this? Why do I have to say these things to you? Why is it? Can we please? I need to bring the IQ of chat up by about 100 points right now. Slash clear. Talk about something else. You guys are driving me nuts. Ridiculous statements about communities being toxic. Oh my gosh. And ELOs. Ugh, please stop being you. You know how you're you? Stop being that. Be a different person now. Terraria, worst community ever. See? Just wow. 16 red mushies. Oh my gosh. What you got? I got red mush. That'll do damage to you. Enjoy that. Jeez. You already there? I have perfect sanity. I'm 189 sanity, girl. Grill? You crazy. Gosh. Man, these rampant assumptions about communities, whole groups of people, it's actually bigotry. This whole group of, I've met this one person who was a Christian, and that person was mean to me. He told me that I was living in sin because I had a girlfriend, and I think everyone who's a Christian is a bad person. The Christian community is terrible. Why gotta be bigoted? Why gotta be that way? I don't understand it. Why you gotta do this? Why you be this way? That's MySpace. You're MySpace. MySpace? No one uses MySpace. Get Facebook. Oh, is Orisa good? I've heard a little bit about Orisa, the new Overwatch. I mean, I don't play Overwatch, but I hear things just because I do stream on Twitch for a living. And Overwatch is kind of a big deal. It's kind of a big deal. People really like the Overwatch, which is good. But obviously, Blizzard makes really good games, and they have a huge fanboy following. So big. No matter what the game they release is going to be good. Or it's going to do well, I should say. I don't know if I really like Hearthstone. I played a little bit of it. I don't want to spend money on the game, which causes problems, because especially right now, it's really bad. Really bad. Hey, Pig King. Do you want this, Pig King? Nope. No? Can't kill Pig King with it? All right, we got some more poops. More poop skip. That's like actually literally one more farm that I got. I think I can make a weapon out of cattail, but apparently it sucks too. I can make a hat out of cattail too. I should definitely make, why am I wearing this? Rip, should be wearing that. Let's eat these. This is wasting my umbrella, my umbrella. Oh man, it's gonna be summer soon. I'm so afraid of summer. If there's a season I'm least experienced with, it's definitely summer. I'm very nervous about it. I feel like all my stuff's gonna burn down. Yeah, I don't want to say pay to win, Leo. I'm not really good at Hearthstone. Oh, it's not red butt. It's not red butt. It's not red butt. Chill. I looked. Look, there's no. Oh, he has a red butt though, or she, whatever. That one in particular had a red butt, but the other ones didn't. Random. Okay. Well, Beefalo's got mad at me. That's just sad. I love Beefalo's. Beefalo's, I love you. Did we get the tweet going? Extra swing tweet. Fail. Shady. Plus. Shady, why? Hearthstone is a pay to win. It can be. Okay, then what? What's the difference, Jeff? If something can be pay to win, but if you don't want to play, just play more. I'm sorry, I think I'm confused, Jeff. Because I'm pretty sure if you, that's the exact defense that all pay to win games use. Just play more? Is that seriously a defense? Jeff, I love you. I care about you. I really do. But I don't think just play more is a really good defense against the Hearthstone. What Hearthstone is? I mean, how long is play more? How much do I have to spend time wise to earn $1 in Hearthstone? How much is it? Because I bet you it's 1,000 hours. If you actually sit down and do the math, it's obvious to me from a casual perspective, just looking at Hearthstone, being a little bit into the Hearthstone scene. I watch a couple of people play Hearthstone. I enjoy watching Hearthstone. It's obvious to me from just the perspective of watching that. It's so painfully obvious that you obviously have to have, obviously, a certain set of cards to be super competitive. The decks that are doing the best right now that have a 51% win rate have tons of legendaries, tons of stuff in them that are going to require huge amounts of time sunk into the game to be able to be competitive. That's the exact defense that pay to win games use, but not in all of them is actually possible without paying. No, it's not. Because it's not StarCraft. It's not League. I mean, even League has a pay to win. It's not Dota. The things that have no purchases that put you on an equal pegging with someone else. The instant that you're not on equal pegging with someone else who spent money, you pay to win. You pay to get an advantage. If you pay to get any advantage whatsoever, the game is pay to win. A card game is always pay to win, no matter what. I think that's universally accepted. This is why I don't play card games. Don't want to spend money on the video game I've already purchased. I don't want to do that. I'm not into that. I don't feel it. I don't have enough cat. I have other hobbies that require my attention to the point where I'm not going to spend $50 even on Hearthstone or any other card game. So card games are fun. I do really enjoy them. Like, I love Magic Gathering when you have all the cards available to you. I forget what it's called. There's like a program that you can have where you can have every card. Reading stuff on RIP. Chris, does having... Okay, so Chris, if you... I mean, wow. How is League pay to win? Seriously, there's like a million different ways that League is pay to win. Like, actually a million. Runes and masteries is a great example of number one. The longer that you play, the more runes and masteries that you have, which will give you more diversity in characters, which will allow you to be more successful in the games that you play. We have more of the runes and more of the masteries that are required to defeat your opponent, you can literally go into League of Legends having more HP, more damage than the exact opposite character. If you're an Ash and you're fighting another Ash, you can just have better stats. End of story. Period. Right? That's an obvious thing with masteries. Okay. I have to do a bean because you guys hate me, apparently. That's an obvious and just... That's just how it is. It's just statistically numbers. If that is ever the case, period. If you ever go into a game, ever, under any circumstance, where you have an advantage over another player because of the time that you spent playing the game, or because of you spent money playing the game, you are pay to win. You just can't get around that. If you have a 1% increase in health, if you have a 0.00001% increase of health, stop playing that video game, because that video game is unfair. A level 1 character shouldn't ever have an advantage over a level 2 character. Is that how it should work? Sure, you can look cool, but you should not have increased HP. Caramel corn, morley cheese. God dang it. This is a really bad one, because no matter what happens, I don't really get a good thing going here. I always said butter popcorn. It's not exactly good, but it's okay. Masteries are free. No, they are not. They take time. Masteries are not free. Masteries are not free. Time is money. Money is time. Masteries are not free. You don't see a StarCraft 2 player go into a match and say, oh, what masteries am I going to pick for this game? No, they start from the same point, and they go somewhere else. Do not be fooled. Do not be fooled. These are actually pretty tasty. Don't be so blind. You can pay for decorative items. That doesn't matter. Yeah. Who cares about decorative items? That's how you should make your money if you're going to be a pay-to-play game. Is decoration, obviously. You have so many cool decoration items, so you should be able to get it. What is that? Somebody did the math on how long would it take to get all league runes. Let's see. How much would it take to cost to buy all 3-tier runes? So it would cost a 500,000 IP, 406,000 IP in League to get all the runes. So you can do the math on that. Go play League for a day, see how much IP you get, and see how many days it would cost you. Runes are the things that cost IP. I feel like you're not understanding the words that are coming out of my mouth. IP is time. Time is money. If you have to spend time to become powerful, you have an advantage over other players who have not spent time to become powerful. If you can spend money to accelerate your value of time, you're using money to buy power in a video game! Okay, I don't understand how you guys don't understand this. Change of topic. We're not talking about this anymore. Talking to myself here. Okay, let's put this stuff away. Oh no, things are rotting. Should I make fish sticks? Fish are really good for food. Fish are food, not friends. How do I make fish sticks again? Oh, sweet. Fish sticks. Let's put this rod away over here. Oh, really, Jeff? Thanks. Jeff, wow. You are the one person on the internet who is willing to change their mind on a topic. Thank you, Jeff. That's very kind of you to say. I was very afraid that I was going to make you upset with this topic of conversation. I appreciate you very much, though, for listening to my side of the story. It takes a very level head and a very big person to change their mind on something like that. StarCraft is a great example. Nope, not doing it. We're done here. We're done. Please don't. Yeah, I'm sorry, Mar. Got a little upset. Upsetty spaghetti. Got a little rambunctious. It really matters to me that video games be fair. And that's why I can get a little upset about this. I don't like my friends, my gamer friends, being tricked. Oh, what the? I need ice. It's raining, luckily. This is gonna burn down. Lightning is struck over here, unluckily. Oh my gosh. Hold on. I need ice to put this out, hopefully. Oh my god. Hounds are coming. I bet it's already burned down. Jeez, okay. Okay. Run. Run. Oh, is it fine? Oh, it burned. Darn it. Shoot. Please. I'm gonna get attacked pretty soon. Man, that sucks. Maybe we should have another lightning rod over here. Is that it? Hello? Die, please. Okay, don't freeze me. Okay, this guy might freeze me if I hit him. Ow. Ugh. Yeah, that's definitely the best course of action right now, Jeff. For sure. At some point, you have to walk away from it. You can say what you want to say, and you're gonna move on. Sometimes. Sometimes. Which is best. Okay, we have 13 poopsies.
Ooh.
Oh my. Oh my. I love 13 poopsies. Okay, I think these fish sticks will heal me quite a bit. I think they're good for HP. It should be full HP now. Wow, I'm very lucky that that place didn't burn down. It could have been bad. We got kind of lucky, though. Lucky! Ooh, nice. We also have a blue gem, which I haven't been using these much, but I probably can use them quite effectively. And we have 15 big meats. I need more drying racks, and one of them burned down, too, which sucks. shake your head and move on. Okay, I need... Oh, man, they got that stupid gourd. Is pumpkin good? I don't think pumpkin's actually very good. I don't know. Rain? Bastion meta? Oh, Bastion is the big robot. No, you didn't, girl. Ashley brought me water burger for no reason, as far as I can tell. I guess day 53 is a decent day to end it. Oh, man, I actually want to do some more. My food is here, though. I have food. I suddenly have food. Okay, let's organize our stuff. Water burger, though. Oh, man. Should pick the worst timing. I'll head out and then I'll come back as soon as I'm done eating my food. That's what I'll do. I'm not gonna leave you guys here and have this stream live, but I will be back very shortly. I'm gonna eat this noms. Eat this noms. I love you guys. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it a ton. You don't even know. You don't even know.
Sweet.
You make my life better every single day. That's what's okay. Hold on. I'm running around like a maniac. Oh shoot, I want my inventory is such a mess. I need like a personal inventory manager. Jeez. Print, you organize this whole event? Number one batter fan organizes this whole event. Social eating stream? Okay, so I will sit here and I will work on OBS on stream. I'll sit here and I'll ramble and do dumb stuff and not make any progress and just be silly in general. I don't want to eat in front of you though. I don't like that. I think that's not... It's not cool with my sensibilities. Can I make, like, pumpkin? Some non-pumpkin? Some yummy pumpkin stuff? I forget. Oh, my inventory is so bad right now. I just need to get rid of some of this stuff. Like, this durian is totally useless. I think I could probably make something out of it. But I have just too much stuff on my inventory. Let's see. Let's just do this. What does this make? Ratatouille. Yeah, sure. Cook it. Okay, why don't you have my inventory? There's some petals, too? Oh, let's take this off. Our umbrella's gonna die. Okay, it's nighttime, like, right now. Okay, I want more stands. All right, Jeff, have a good one, man. Enjoy work. Thanks for being here. Thanks for popping in and saying hi.
Or I will kill you!
Stay motivated. Stay awesome. It's always great to have you, sir. Come on, place it. Oh, Ratatouille. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah. I wasn't questioning why you did that, Shady. I was just like, okay, yeah, Shady did her SFX. But now I see that you're doing the Ratatouille thing. Okay, got it. You're doing homework? All right, great. This is a perfect spot for us to pause, I think, for now. We'll be back with this here in 20 minutes, maybe. Should we do something else? Yeah, we'll just continue with Don't Starve here in another 20 minutes. I'll be back. Thanks for being here. Appreciate it very much. Stay motivated. Stay awesome. That's the most important thing, because you're awesome. You know you are. Thanks. Intro, outro. I'll see you guys.